Hello children, our today's paragraph is Lala Lajpat Rai. But before we start the video, if you have not subscribed our channel yet, please subscribe so that you don't miss the further uploads, which can be letters, applications, stories, etc. And if you want Hindi paragraphs, you can go to my second channel, that is Aao Hindi Seekhe. Its link has been given in the description box. Now, let's start our paragraph, Lala Lajpat Rai. Lala Lajpat Rai was one of the greatest freedom fighters of India who died for the freedom of our country. He will ever be remembered as a great martyr. He was born in 1865 at Dudike, district Firozpur in Punjab. His father's name was S. Radhakrishnan. His mother was a highly religious lady. Lajpat Rai once said, "Whatever I am because of my mother." Lala Lajpat Rai took a keen interest in the affairs of Arya Samaj. He was called to the bars in 1885. He started his legal practice at Hisar, now in Haryana. He became a famous lawyer in 1892. He shifted from Hisar to Lahore. After some time, he joined the Indian National Congress. He went to jail a number of times during the freedom struggle. He went to America and England to propagate the idea of Indian independence. In November 1928, the Simon Commission came to India. The commission was opposed everywhere in India as it was all British commission. At Lahore, Lala Lajpat Rai led the demonstration against it. He was badly beaten by the British police officer, Scott. He said, "Every lathi blow on my chest will prove a nail in the coffin of British Empire." He died of these wounds on 19th November 1928. He was popularly known as Punjab Kesari, meaning the line of Punjab, also known as Sher-e-Punjab.